How are you? You are so pretty. Pups. And today, I'm hiking the Reservoir Hill Trail in Huachuca Canyon on Fort Huachuca, which starts right at the start of Huachuca Canyon Road. And I'll have to look up the elevation, but it's a 1.5 mile long trail that essentially goes right parallel with Huachuca Canyon Road. This actually wasn't the canyon that I intended to hike. I went over to Garden Canyon and the gates to the canyon were closed. I thought, well, I'll come over to Huachuca Canyon. And the gates to Huachuca Canyon were closed. Ended up calling the MPs and just asking, you know, is there a reason that the gates to both canyons were closed? And after a few minutes, they came back with an answer. And that is that the person who was supposed to open the gates was not in today. And so they were now getting ready to send someone else out. Now that's at 10:30 in the morning. Hear a woodpecker. Woodpeckers have put holes in our stucco, in our vigas, but they are not my favorite bird. The Reservoir Hill Trail meets the Huachuca Canyon Road. 1.5 miles up the trail. What a really nice hike. And now let's head on back. And here is the picnic area. And it's about 1/3 of a mile up the trail. And a little merry-go-round over there. That little girl is twirling it, twirling mom and her sister. Oh, now she's trying to jump on. Almost back at the start of the trail. It was 3 miles. It was 3 miles on the nose round trip. And the wind is picking up. I came out and did this in the morning because it did say it'd be getting pretty windy this afternoon. And the gates are open.